In this tutorial, we will show you how to view important information relating to your HDR enrolment at Macquarie University. To start, click on the My Overview tile from your homepage. Navigate to your research summary. At the top of the page, you will see your current course information. Here, you will see your course code, date of course admission, liability category, EFTSEL consumption, and load category. You will also see your field of research codes. These codes describe the research area for your project and may be updated throughout your candidature if required. You can also view important unit information. Here, you will see the unit you are enrolled in, your enrolment status, and the date your thesis is due to be submitted. You can also view your supervisory panel and current thesis title. If you are a scholarship holder and want to view your scholarship information, navigate back to your home screen by clicking the Home icon. Click on the My Details tile from your homepage. Navigate to your scholarships. Here, you can now view what scholarships you hold and on what date they commence and expire. The Graduate Research Academy understands that some of this information may change during your candidature. When it does, please contact the Graduate Research Academy for advice on what steps you may need to take to ensure your HDR enrolment information remains correct.